And who did you think it was happening to?
Eric.
What did you do?
I talked to my dad. I told him that I knew what was going on with him and Eric, and I heard noises, and that I wanted him to leave Eric alone.
And what did he say to you?
He told me that Eric made things up sometimes, but that it would stop, and that we should keep it just between us.